Here's the residential area where I enter the park. It's a unique little place where the lady did a lot of pottery. I understand these pieces have been here for quite a while along the wall. Including SpongeBob right there. Very California. Zask Gallery.